females are underrepresented in physiology research. However, we're increasingly becoming aware that disease presentation, development, and treatment differs between males and females. But because we don't have a good understanding of underlying physiology in females, we don't know why these differences exist. My name is Michaela Devries-Aboud, and I'm a faculty member in the Department of Kinesiology and Health Sciences. My research examines sex-based differences in metabolism at rest and during exercise, and tries to tie whether these differences in metabolism are related to differences in disease prevalence and how females respond to a given intervention. I conduct my research in two ways. So first I do human trials where I recruit humans and I test them either following an acute or chronic exercise intervention. And then the second way that we're doing things is we're looking at how sex hormones specifically influence metabolism. So we actually collect blood from humans and then we apply that blood to cells and look how it influences muscle metabolism. My research helps others because females are underrepresented in the research. And so by conducting research in females, I'm trying to help optimize the health of, you know, that half of the population. I was inspired to get into this line of research because for me, it's always been about optimizing health with diet and exercise. I get really excited to supervise graduate students because I love to see their passion for learning. And really, nothing gets done in the lab without these grad students. So if I can help to foster that love of learning and that excitement when they get their first data point, that just makes my day. The University of Waterloo is a great place to conduct research because we have amazing facilities. So we have care, which allows us to do both acute and chronic exercise trials. We have amazing wet lab facilities, and as well, I have amazing coworkers that I get to collaborate with.